I remember the first business that I had, which was way back when I was in the 5th or 6th standard, and this was around trump cards.
When I was in my engineering college, we used to take pictures and sell pictures for our photography club.
When I was 12 years old, I started a library in school, so it was like a pirate library within my school where I would rent out magazines that were not supposed to be seen to kids.
When I was in my engineering college, I interned with this thing called the Institute of Research and Product Development. I built a data logger.
My name is Nishant Rao, and I have the privilege of running LinkedIn here in India and South Asia.
My name is Rohit Chadda. I'm managing director and co-founder of foodpanda.
I think what makes the list stand out is we look for a bunch of very evolved minds. We're pretty cool people. I mean, you can't build businesses or do smart things with your companies unless you have a very different mindset.
Makes one feel a sense of achievement, and it's great to share it with people who you've known and sort of seen going on their journey as well.
I feel very proud, but also feel very excited to share the success of the company.
I think it's a list that I would have never dreamt ever that I'll come in my life.